Everybody. This time of year, New Year, we always get excited. We want to make resolutions and make this year better than the next, which is great. One thing I want to remind us is it's not always about what we can have or add to our lives. We typically say, what can I do differently? And what can I add? What can I gain in my health, in my relationships, in my job, in my hobbies? And one important thing that you might even get better results from is if you also think about taking things away. What can you remove? So instead of just focusing on adding new things to your life, to your schedule, you want to do that. But in addition to that, you want to ask yourself, what can I stop doing? What can I remove? Whether it's in your relationship, in your diet, in your habits, in your hobbies, because let's take a hobby, for example. Removing something might give you more time for something more important. So, in a lot of ways, it has to do with prioritizing and doing things that are important. So, sometimes we have to take a look at what are the things we can remove. There's an old metaphor about a sculptor. And when you take a block of stone, what do you have to do to create a work of art? Like the statue or the famous statue of David. When you take that block, what you have to do is you have to begin removing it. So it's not just about adding things to your life. Sometimes chipping away at them is equally important and sometimes even more important and will give you even better, stronger results. As you begin to chip away, you begin to see more and more of, and more clearly the real you, and what is more important? What are my priorities? What do I value? What things can I remove from my life that are taking away time from building a better me? And when we do that, that marble block will begin to take shape. And just something for you to think about in all of your goals and your resolutions, even if you've already written them, maybe you want to go back and add another little list. What can I stop doing? Maybe it's a bad habit. Maybe it's a negative or bad thought. Maybe it's spending too much time on something. Maybe it's spending too much time on someone else who isn't as important as your dear loved ones, whether it's your spouse or your best friends or your parents or your brothers or sisters. So just something to consider. Think about it. What can I begin to take away? Because it's not always about adding. We have to maintain a balance. And part of that balance is not just adding things to the scale, but also sometimes removing things, especially things that are harmful. So just ask yourself, perhaps in the oncoming days, what's in the way? What can I stop doing? It's not always about what new thing can I do and what can I add to my plate, because many of us, our plates are already too full. And in order to give to those people in our lives and things that we do, whether it's our jobs, our hobbies, or even our spiritual life and our belief systems, sometimes it's about taking things out of the way. So just think to yourself, what can I take out of the way? So happy New Year. I hope you sculpt a better version of yourself, and I hope the world sculpts a better version of itself in 2022.